carpet.
Oh, this is...
Mm-hmm. Hey guys, I am Ella, and that's Avery, and
we're... Also known as Big Mac.
And this is going to be our first blog. We're going to do blogs every time we have a hangout or sleepover.
Yes. So, first...
So first, we're going to tell a little bit about ourselves. So,
and we're going to write it down
on note cards.
All right.
Okay, so now we're going to read our facts. So I'm going to go first, and then Avery's going to go second. Okay, so I'm 12 years old. I'm a competitive dancer. I like someone, not telling who. I freaking love Vine. I think that Avery's dog smells like straight up crap. It's true. She has like some sort of disease.
Okay, so now Avery's going to do.
I am. Okay. All right. I'm 12. I'm very short for my age. I have a crush on someone. I mean, even though it's a little bit more than that.
She has a boyfriend.
I'm an extremely picky eater. I'm a dancer, and I'm obsessed with my phone.
Did you hear the motorcycle?
I heard it.
It's home.
Okay, that's us. All right.
And we're locked in my room right now.
Yeah, it kind of sucks. Come check it out. It's like really messed up.
And we have the door handle right here. The door handle is broken on the other side. Like, it's not there. It's really messed up.
So, we're locked in her room and we're super bored. So, I'm like, oh my god, let's make a blog for YouTube. No dirt.
I gotta pee.
I'm about to get ratchet because there's no bathroom in here. And I gotta go pee too. So yeah, we're making this vlog and it's freaking amazing.
All right, so now what are we gonna do?
Awesome hair.
Show them that.
Boom.
All right, so now we made something because we were so bored. We're locked in here.
Oh my gosh.
All right.
Okay, we're not going to tell you what it means, but only, like, 6 people in this world knows what it means, so... Yas, yas, and yas!
Preach!
But that's basically what we're made. So now, we've been listening to Chandelier. From the Chandelier.
Chandelier.
From the Chandelier.
That song,
yeah, you know that song, it's freaking awesome.
It really freaking is. Awesome.
So, in this vlog, we are going to be improv-ing to that song because it's like a really good song. Not legit, like good improv, just like we're gonna be left swinging on the doors and crap.
Yes. Lots of things.
Okay, so let me go put on pants and we'll get started. Boom. Them curry high waters.
Hey y'all, I'm trying to find like a good angle. It sucks.
Don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down, push it down.
I'm on my head.
Good time for
a friend. Let's redo this.
Bring up my doorbell. Party girls, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down. I'm the one for a good time, call phones blowing up. Ring up my doorbell, I feel the love, I feel the love. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3,
Yes.
Yes. Oh my god. Guys, I'm not kidding. This girl is over here peeing in the cup. I can't videotape it because she's literally butt naked. No, Avery, I swear I'm not videotaping. You know I'm videotaping my face.
Yeah, I know. I have to pee. I don't want to.
She's about to go pee in a water bottle. Stay tuned. Well, you see, Avery, I don't need to pee, so therefore I refuse to pee in a cup. What? She's having a hard time peeing in the cup. You beat on the floor. I would totally videotape her right now, but she's like butt naked. Dude, pee in the freaking... Oh, it's dripping on your leg. Just pee in the freaking cup and wipe your leg because that's gross. I don't want pee. Pee in the cup! Is that making me scream? We'll be right back. She's doing it, y'all. Oh, ew, you peed on the plate. Good aim, Colin. You just took a lab on a plate. Dude, I'm about to throw up. That's so nasty. Okay. Hold down your puke. Oh, oh my god. Avery, no, I'm not kidding. Barf. She literally just peed. Y'all, when your doorknob falls off, get like call someone to fix it or else you're gonna be stuck with your best friend in your room peeing in a plate.
Yes, call someone.
And that's the word of advice of today.
And I'm using your underwear as a toilet paper
thing. Oh, it's my underwear?
Yes, these are yours.
Whatever. I forgot to pack underwear. Crap.
You can use these.
No, I'm good. Whatever. I'll spare some of yours tomorrow.
You're gonna swing. Oh my gosh, I actually peed.
Ew. Gross. Okay, so word of advice. When your door gets all messed up, fix it.
Fix it.
Or else you and your friend are going to be in deep, deep trouble. Especially we're stuck in here until our parents will wake up and rescue us tomorrow morning. But we're making it work because we got a food stash. We planned ahead.
Okay. So that's Avery's urine.
You don't need to show everyone.
Those are the little sprinkles in it because she pees out sprinkles. Just kidding, we were eating cupcakes like those cupcake wrappers.
Her outfit for Monday.
My underwear.
Okay, y'all, after that urinated experience,
which was very hilarious.
Now, to close video, we're gonna be doing some sort of contest, or I don't really know what we should do.
I know what you should do. All right, bye. 1 second, we'll be right back.
Okay, so we're gonna play a little game. What's it called?
I don't know.
Wait, what's the little thingy called though?
A go sport.
We're basically just gonna bounce it back and forth to each other, and if you drop it, then the other person gets a point.
Just kind of like volleyball.
Not really.
Whoever
gets to 5 points wins, so let's do this. Yas!
Yeah. Hopefully this thing doesn't get stuck anywhere. Like in the fan.
Your serve first.
That'd be so crap.
Alright, go.
Suck at serving. 1 point for me.
Alright, because you suck at serving. 1 point for me. So whoever gets the 10 points win. We changed it because it's really easy.
Yeah.
So 1-1.
Oh my god.
Okay. 2 points for me.
Oh, dang. 2 points for me.
Dang it, that doesn't count. That doesn't
3 count. Points?
No, that was a crappy serve.
Exactly.
That didn't count. Because you didn't.
I hit it. I touched it.
I know, but it didn't come to me. So it's still 2-2. 3 points for me. We suck, y'all. Shoot.
Oh my god!
That still didn't count. 3-3.
Dang it, you got it.
3-3.
3-3.
Okay. Let's throw this.
What?
Oh. 4 points for me. I launched it back at you.
4 points for me.
Don't hit it so high. Okay.
You're hitting it all the way.
But at least it bounces back. Yours like.
I came like a wrecking ball.
That didn't count. That was crap serve. So what, 4-4?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Dang it. 5-4.
Whole hand, y'all.
Sorry, y'all, that just kind of stopped.
6-5.
That's 6-5, all right.
7-5.
8, no. 6-7. I'm 6.
8-7.
8-7.
No? 8-6.
6.
Yeah, 8-6. 8-6.
Dang it. It's even worse.
9-6.
9.
Yes! Victory it is. Yes, yes.
Yes. The winners suck.
Okay, so.
I got blow pop.
That's all for this video.
Bye.
This vlog. So, yeah.
Blow pop cherry. From Crave.
Stay,
Crave popcorn.
Stay dangerous. Rawr. That's going to be our close out, right?
Okay, so let's start our close out.
Stay dangerous. Rawr.